fucking overzealous here. You've always been a huge piece of shit. And if I could kill you, I would. But frowned upon it all in this state. Having said that, burn!
Maybe I help them. Jesus. Normal,
with every passing day, I'd be lying if I didn't say that I miss them all today. And if they only knew what
NASA? I made this account to spite somebody. Not account, character. My account was made so that I can play video games.
Let's go.
No. Type waifu accidentally. I just noticed. He knows how to do that. We'll be right back.
still a voice inside your head you refuse to hear. I'm the face that you have to face, mirroring your stare. I'm what's left, I'm what's right.
I wanted that backstab so bad. I should be playing Breakfast Bench right now. I did not mean to roll there. Where are you going, buddy? Where are we going? Walk forward. I should probably turn the music down so that I don't have to yell. I don't know. It's like midnight. No. I'm not fighting this overleveled backpedaler. No more. I wish steam blocking worked in this game. It's steam blocky so fast. Come back to me after your first soft ban, then you will have progressed truly. I'm looking at their Steam profile, that's why you can see my cursor. I actually don't. I use inverted, but it shows up as black using streaming applications. It also shows up as black if I screen record. Like, okay. I don't care how difficult it is to fight someone, that person is difficult to fight, and that's like, I guess some people care about that. Fuck. Fuck. I've been outplayed. If you're clenching your ass cheeks trying to win, you haven't spent enough time being bored of this game to understand. Like, especially at that level of doing stuff, like backing up for 30 seconds to like try to mix up with a two-handed R1 of a greatsword takes so much time. There's no way anyone who spends like 'If that's what you focus on, that you're going to get better. Like, technically that's better, right? Like, you're winning more, so you're obviously doing something good, but it works more like you win because your opponent gets impatient. Oh, is this a... I'm not doing this. I'm not upset at backpedaling, I'm upset at backpedaling as a crutch. The match doesn't get better because of it. It's an unfortunate reality of the game. Like, it's the unfortunate good strategy. Once you understand that, you can be like, okay, I'm gonna stop wasting my time because that's the easiest thing to do if I ever need to do it. And I'm gonna practice, I don't know, working on other fundamentals. You have more chances if you want, but I'm not gonna chase you around the arena with my 31 homing crystal soul masses. This is actually a little bit entertaining. I'm not afraid to bleed. Awake the strength inside. Shadows come to life. Hundred health is an interesting amount of health. Yep, they know about that. Good. Boom. Oh! I thought I got out of that with my peach roll. that guy doing with the Watcher's Shield and 900 HP? These questions have plagued scholars for centuries, now uncovered in this thrilling National Geographic documentary. Explore the depths of what really is at the bottom of Bernard's bag. I have to piss.
I'm back.
I wonder if I'm on any watch lists. So, Beep, I don't know if you're here. Still. I mean, I guess I can assume that you are and just talk to nothing. And that's just as valid. I'm having a bit of a... conundrum. I'm worried about who I am and what I am. That's so vague! Long story short, people are really easy to control, and I just, like... I'm afraid of, like, the person that I could be. Not of things that I've done, you know? I'm afraid of the person that I could be. I'm afraid of being wrong. Crunchy, crunchy. But not so much wrong as I am afraid of being, like, short-sighted, etc. I don't know what the right thing to do is. I don't know what the right thing to be is. And I guess I'm just... I don't know, an unfortunate bystander inside of my own head. No! My stamina! You're short-sighted. sold out the shield, bro. What's for breakfast? It's your little cat. The cat knows. Yeah. I miss feeling like I had, like, I don't know, somewhere I belonged. I miss the people who made me feel like I belonged. I miss that, like, I miss that I stopped feeling like I had people like me around me. Don't mind me, I'm just jamming. Don't mind me, Jake, I'm just jamming. I wouldn't have done that, though. Next. Just when I realize you've been shutting me out. Let's try searching for a crazy nightcore. Let's see if we get anything there. Nightcore crazy. I don't want a song named crazy. I want crazy nightcore. This is the struggle. Pretty Little Psycho is nice. I'm gonna show you crazy. Sure. I should make nightcore music. Just upload it. Where's the soul? Where is my soul? Maybe I shouldn't realize myself as a set of concepts that I find to be important, valid, etc., but rather the path that it takes to get there for me. Bah! No! No, 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 not axes! Bah! Saw it coming. Wait. Lightning. Arrow. Backstage. I forgot that I had this. Is like Megalovania Camellia remix. What's up, Shay? _ okay. I'm here to lay it down. I'm gonna lay a fat rap on this beat. I'm the Crag. I came to lay down the slag. It's Borderlands 3. Fighting white. It's gonna be a good night. I'm Crag. Borderlands 3. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm a freestyle and I spit up bile. What does this spell do? Hey, don't throw orb at me. Hey, don't throw orb at me. That's what you get. Mess with orbs, you're gonna get circled. Mess with orbs, you're gonna get circled. Circles at ya. I live for a while. Thanks, crocodile. I can't wait to see you smile. I roll into hits because I want to hit. Camellia boss. That is a good rhyme. I'm gonna eat this Hershey's bar. And think about you because that was a bar. Hi, Pentagram. Welcome to the stream. You want some of my milk chocolate Hershey's bar? I disagree. Well, maybe it has a good texture. It's like got a good texture, but after that it's just like a... like acid. Like the inside of my mouth feels horrible right now. Hey, bitch. Got him. Not long enough. Ha. I hate chocolate. It's bad. Night fans. I'm just gonna stand here for a second. Ha ha! Fooled ya! Get out traded. That was a block. That was... That's insane. I would never have thought about using shield move. What was that? It was stuck there. I want to do that again. Thank you. forgot that my great bow was unupgraded. Do I have an upgraded version? Hey, can I have the backstab, please? That's okay. See you later. Dual bow. I respect that fight. Dealing with customers all day sure is thirsty work. I can't wait to take a sip of my favorite brand of water. Cup.
Cookie Clicker is a game about clicking a cookie. It's simple at first, but gets increasingly complex. The late game meta has elaborate strategies to maximize cookie production, to unlock all of the upgrades and achievements, and to uncover the deep lore of the Grandma Apocalypse, the Crumblore Dragon, and the mysteries of the cookie universe. In the beginning, you click the cookie, which gets you one cookie. You click again, and you've got two, then three. With 15 cookies, you can buy a cursor that clicks for you, making
Tiamo
cookies
level
automatically.
99.
10 cursors make one cookie per second, or one CPS. So you make more cookies, buy more cursors, and make more cookies. And then for 100 cookies, you buy your first grandma. This tiny old woman performs unpaid labor to grow your cookie business.
Oh, that's never mind. It's just great resonance soul.
Then renowned all over town. Production accelerates exponentially. You buy cookie farms to grow cookies, mines to extract cookies from the earth, factories to produce cookies on an industrial scale.
Roll.
The cookie economy transforms the world around it. Chocolate pollutes the rivers. There's an obesity epidemic. But the world is too hooked on cookies to stop.
Okay, I'll just cast this again.
Cookies permeate the economy, and if we start eating cookies, we're all dead. Cookie banks start using cookies as currency. At temples, thousands pray to the baker in the sky. There is no value, no ideology, and no meaning beyond cookies. You produce hundreds of thousands of cookies a second, straining the fabric of reality itself. You build wizard towers and alchemy
towers
to summon cookies magically. You fly in shipments from space of cookies from alien worlds. You open portals to parallel dimensions. Taking millions of cookies per
that was
second.
Great. You did a good damage on me. Can you hit me once more? Thank you. That was incredible. I'm glad to see this build in the arena.
But the system can't stop. It can only grow. Cookies are all we know. A local confused idiot says, "You've got to admit, all this cookie stuff is a bit ominous. Time machines bring cookies from the past, corrupting history with abominations of dough. You make cookies from antimatter, from light, from pure chance. You make cookies from other cookies, and cookies from beyond the four walls."
Basically, though, I didn't have a good time at all.
Second, the foundation.
It's cubes. Hmm. Thanks for my burp noise, by the way. Errors. Okay, got it. Gotta be right back. I have to tend to my chickens, and by that I mean I have an incomplete task. 1 second. You're lucky I'm not a moderator here, or I would stomp you like the dog you are. Ah! Stole something from me. Scoop! I did that to myself. I did that to me. I'm the cause of that. I didn't do that one. That wasn't me. That one wasn't me either. I hate regen. Fuck you, idiot. You're too dumb to realize how stupid you are. Not you, Corrupt Radiance. Oh yeah, it's Oki time? What do you mean? Hold on, what's Oki time? What does that mean? I'm gonna Google that right now to see what you mean by that. It's Oki time. What does that mean? I'm looking it up. Oki, Fukuoka, Japan. Time in Oki, Fukuoka, Japan. It's 2:40 p.m. in Oki, Fukuoka, Japan. Oki is wake up. See, when I Google it, it says that it's located in Fukuoka, Japan, and that it doesn't actually mean that. Does it Does it translate to wake up? From Japanese? Oh no. No! That's cheating. I also do that. I also use Oki as Oki, but I've never used Oki before just now. But when I say it, I do mean the three letters that it already is. I bet you like chocolate. Yeah, we got a bunch of chocolate likers in chat today, it wouldn't surprise me. Now I'm even more confused. What do you respect? You respect chocolate and not like it. Like how some people, like how a lot of people respect Abraham Lincoln, even though he actually didn't want to emancipate the slaves. He just did that to please people in northern states so that he could form. No! Other shit. See, you don't have to like Abraham Lincoln, but damn if I don't respect the man. Can I be? Oh my god. Chocolate is Abraham Lincoln. Boop. I'm eating chocolate right now, and I'm not liking a single bite of it. Look at this Hershey's bar. Look at this weak little Hershey's bar. It's so flimsy and tiny. It's so thin. These little squares, these little rectangles. You think I like this? I don't like this. Nobody who likes chocolate could ever defeat me. I know this because I'm experiencing chocolate right now, and I am in fact not impressed. I actually didn't buy this chocolate. Wink. Oh, I should have parried immediately there. No. This weapon is dumb. Haha. You can't hit me. I'm too fast. No, you can't do that. I will stand here and parry. I should have rolled instead of standing there. I should have backstabbed you, but I'm rusty. Get. Do you like it when I say git very smallly? Sometimes when I'm doing things, I think that's a very... Hey, I'm out of stamina, that's rude. I think that's a very important part of my stream. Trans flag bird? Oh fuck, did I forget to put it back? I forgot to put it back, actually. That's unfortunate. Oh well, I'll put it on screen. Thanks for reminding me. Is that... That's Scraggle, right? Where are they? There they are. Yeah. Trans Flagbird is never gone? Trans rights. Haha. Oh gosh, I have no energy. Hey, bitch. Oh. we're having one of those. Not dropping frames, right? Boo.
Whoa.
Now I don't know what to do. This one might be good. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Forget what this song is.
So, you take, let us assume, a third toke, long and slow. You vaporize, and you take it in and in and in, and there is a sound. Like the crumpling of a plastic bread wrapper, or the crackling, or the glaze, and a tone, a
pop, popped. That's what I call it. I remember this song now.
A cheer. The gnomes have learned a new way to say who.
You're gonna waste all your souls using all those great resonance like that. We're listening to Happy Hardcore. Have I been fooled? Was I led astray? Is my flock a knock? Oh, cool. I feel so without a soul. Damn, that's the killing curse. That shit's forbidden, bro. Don't cast that one. Oh my god, he's got dark evil orbs above his head. Oh no, now I am fat rolling. And didn't work. Go pop the soul. You missed that animation, but that's okay. I killed you anyway, motherfucker. GG. This game sucks. Fighting games fucking suck. This game sucks so bad. Why am I playing this? Why does anyone like this? I'm not even saying from a standpoint of, like, it's a poorly designed system for gaming. I think it's a well-designed mechanical system. I think that the mechanical system fucking rocks. I think it fucking rules. I do not like PvP game like this. I don't like this. It feels so bad. BB in a fist fight with video games is the only good fighting games. This shit reminds me too much of fighting games, and for that reason, I'm out. I'm out, never coming back. I don't want it. I don't want it. It's so bad. It, like, oh god. The entire, like, conceptual system just exists to permeate that fucking, I don't want to say toxic because that's such an overused and, like, buzzy word, but, like, the entire fucking system just permeates that fucking, that, like, toxic bullshit, like, haha, well, you used the other thing, so actually I was the true winner, or, like, the, like, you know, I'm playing within the confines of the game, so I don't know. Nobody. There's, like, there's, like, things that we can come to agreement on. Oh, I should have seen that coming. And there's things that reasonably anyone could come to the conclusion of that people just don't. And I guess that's just the entire human experience, right? Like, the human experience is in, like, you get to experience humanity. Here you go, buddy. Here's humanity. Go fucking experience it. Enjoy that shit. I don't want to do that. I don't want to experience humanity. I just want to act superior. You followed my role? It's insane. How dare you? GG. How dare you? GG, friend. How dare you? But GG, though. But a nice game. A nice match, and a nice game. How dare you do that? I'm not actually upset that they did that. I'm upset that they know how to do that, and that they're using Thorned Greatsword as a random in the arena. Did they discover following realms? What was it? There was something inside of this game that I was looking for. With people. You could observe people. If I'm detached from my presence in the game. Right now I guess I'm attached to my performance because I'm a name, right? But if I'm not, then I shouldn't be. By no accounts should I be. By no actual accounts, I should be attached to it. Feels too visceral, it feels too close, it feels too personal. When I stab the person named Fuck or Cunt or Pussy or Poop or Head or I don't know what else it could be. What's up, bitch? You wanna die? You ready? For death? I hit him with a backswing. No, wait, I'm trying to aim at you. Okay, that should be enough. From there, I just want to do this. I think. Although maybe one or two couldn't hurt. I feel like this match will result in, gotta be real with you, I'm down for that sort of armchair stuff, but I can't really understand what you're saying. Like, I'm reading it, and I'm rereading it, and I'm like, I kind of feel that there's a message in there, but I just don't understand most of it. Like, the first sentence is cohesive. I can read that one. It's really easy to say stuff that the internet is, but it's very hard to say everything that the internet is. Because it's just a communication medium, right? Like, statistically, or, like, I would say that it would be pretty common for the internet to cause people to generate characters in their head. And when I say characters, I mean, like, groupings, right? So, like, you've got your close family, that's one grouping, but, like, you remember your family, you remember their characteristics. So, like, if you imagine another grouping, you just imagine one person with characteristics, and that's just something that happens with people, because we only have a limited amount of brain space that we can use for that stuff. You want me to use one? Okay. Parrying dagger it is. Yeah, I should have seen that one come in. Oh, he was turning into a jar. I thought I was keeping him from black crystalling. What a silly punchline. What a silly joke. Like I was saying, though, it's just easier for people to communicate without, with, like, very minimal interaction. Like, instead of hearing about people, you actually experience a small part of their lives. And that's your concept of internet randoms. Hi there, Jake. Should have done that in front of me. What? Confusion. I don't have dark, so it's fire, I guess. Why'd you do that, Jake? You strike me as someone who likes chocolate. I'm gonna have to ask you to refrain from chocolate liking activity while you're on this stream. This is an anti-chocolate stream. Pro-chocolate activity is strictly prohibited. What does it represent? Walk out of it. What? I hate chocolate. I don't think anyone comes chocolate. But if they do, I feel very sorry for them. Because they will never get with anyone in anti-chocolate gang. We're the best humans are. The chocolate comer is, in fact, our greatest enemy. What if you get cold and come solid cold cum? Why do I do that? I always roll into this weapon thinking that it's going to be different. What if you charge up a whole ice cube of cum and you cum that instead of cum? Instead of individual sperms in a big goop. You can do it. Bah! Oh, he did it! You were the one who brought up cum in the first place, so there's perhaps some... If I were a psychotherapist, I would think some things about the conversation that we just had. I would draw some conclusions. Hold on. Let me go through the motions here of what I would do. These are the conclusions that I just drew. Okay, glad we're all on the same page. Conversation topic earlier was the internet doesn't represent the world. I mean, nothing represents anything else. Even words don't tangibly represent the objects that they supposedly represent. They represent the concept of that object. While I can say apple, there are many different kinds of apple that that can represent. Like, there's no single object that that word represents. There are many objects that it can mean. And many different types of object that it can mean, but it's not truly representative of a physical apple, the same way that information that's shared online doesn't actually represent physical objects, even though information is physical and exists in physical reality, in the way that our neural synapses are real and the energy stored in our brains is real. Loss. Hold on. Is that right? Fuck. Video games are dumb. Why am I doing this? Everything's fucking stupid. There's nothing good. Whose fault is this? Who did this? Who made the world this way? Is it me? Slap me in irons right now. Oh, I guess I lost. I'm not sure what you mean by lost. Unless you mean like... No, that's not actually what I'm talking about. I hate this game because I hate the function of playing video games. I hate the function of fighting another player. I do not hate this game, this mechanical system that I've been playing. I do not dislike the tactile sensation of playing it. I do not hate how it was designed, nor do I think it was designed poorly. And I actually don't surround myself with people like that. Well, I know a lot of people who dislike this game, but I don't feel like I've surrounded myself with that mentality. I guess if I was to summarize my distaste with my current activities, it's that I feel that I am doing nothing. I feel that I am doing useless things. Even though I know that experience is something that I should do for me. I don't know. I'm having an anxiety attack today, and so it's very easy to feel like my actions are fruitless, especially in the case of being an American in a global pandemic. I feel that my actions aren't anything. I feel that I could be doing more, and I am not. I am sitting in a room. I am talking to invisible people in a box on my desk. Feel Pisa Rainbow's presence even now. Boop. Where are we going, Angel of Death? Oh, we're going on me through teleportation. Okay. I need to get the Resto Ring. No, all my HP is gone now. Who could have taken it? Darn. Actually, I don't think that's overleveled. I think that's just high-end faith. Why are you no? What is this? I hate that there are people who play this game that try to derive meaning from an interaction like that. Like, we fought in video game. I think you should both fucking hug it out, dumbasses. Quit flexing your big gamer dicks and just start sucking. I am, of course, referring to sucking on food items and not each other's penises. That's what you think. No! Easy. Shields don't make me feel good. They don't make me feel safe. I never feel safe with a shield up. I'm always thinking of... But it's like the peeker's advantage. Oh, shit. Kind of. What system? I haven't decided yet, actually.
I feel that the system that I want to focus on is a practical one. Like, not just in the sense that I want a system that will be practical, I want to focus on a system that emerges from practicality. Which is, I guess, known in the business as praxis. Like, I'm a fucking praxis thinker. I don't care about theory. I know that you're asking what game console I'm on. I'm just being a shit. I'm on PC. You can also tell. I'm gonna give you the details on how to tell what I am on. This is a good giveaway. That thing right there in the sky, you see that? If that's there, it's on PC. Prophylactic. Sorry, bro. So you see the button that I'm standing over. It says A, read message, right? So it looks like that because that's the Xbox 360 control scheme. It's the 360 button graphic. Which is green, green fill, white letter. If I were on 360, that would be a green letter with black fill. Just like B would be a red letter with black fill. And then if I was on PS4, obviously it would show the PS4 buttons. So like now you know how to tell. Oh, I backstepped way too early. What else do I want to listen to? I have to listen to Tattoo, Clowns, Green Day. Speed it up. Do you want to listen to Sped Up Green Day? I don't. I want to listen to my fucking music that I made with my own two hands. I make chip tunes now. The word is in a state where it's the most advanced it could be with the most open-ended system. The fact that you can fuck the system just shows how non-system it is. That's not piss. I don't think. Unless piss is really drunk. No offense. I don't know. I feel like that just goes to show you how difficult it is to actually create a system as, like, rigid as a system attempts to be. I don't think anyone has a good argument for their systems right now. Like, at least no good arguments that I've read. No good thorough arguments. Or not good, but like, viable. prevailing arguments. I've heard good ones. I haven't heard viable ones. A lot of systems just exist because we're not the other system. Like, I don't know, you can't define good systemic reform by defining a bad system and then saying we're not that. I feel like the system that needs to be in place, and there does need to be a system, at least in the case that humans do not have perfect information, or at least they don't have viable information as exists currently. Like, we don't have viable information. We have information on, like, an extremely consumeristic level. People are closer to cattle than they are, like, thinking beings. Not that cattle don't think, or that people cannot think, it's simply that people don't generally do that about their own system, and that fact alone is what leads the system into kind of dark places. I guess it's not thinking, but rather the lack of motivation to change it, the apathy in there, which is why I think a system should be necessary. People underestimate the power of a systemless environment. Not systemless, but like unregulated environment. And the viability of that. I don't think a system has to be all powerful. I just think that it has to be a system. People also underestimate the strength of social patterns. You don't have to be physically restrained from doing something to be restrained from doing it. You can be socially restrained from doing it. I don't think it's helpful to look at things as a spectrum of bad and good. Like, you get lost trying to define what bad and good are, and then, like, get lost trying to weigh those things against each other. I feel like you should, like, try to do very simple things. Don't just focus on bad or good. You should, like, the fewer abstracts you have that you can call the system comprehensive, the better off you are. So, like, let's say I'm trying to regulate an industry. I want to put together, like, a panel of people who have a lot of experience in that industry and can then audit it, or, like, audit certain aspects of it in ways that can minimize inefficiencies as they exist in order to circumvent current systems, as well as improve welfare and general, like, the general happiness level of everyone nearby. You know, if something simple can be done that makes everybody happier, then that's a good thing to do. Well, I'm in a bad spot to explain all this right now, but it's all that I can think about lately. Who out here playing with a worm? Thanks, Fool. You've opened my eyes. maybe shouldn't be drunk and stoned and watching streams. This is an important stream. I'm deciding the fate of the world, Volharin. I don't know that I'm doing that, but I don't know that I'm not doing that, so... Freaking endurance levelers. Yeah. If you fall asleep, I'll subconsciously alter your praxis. Make you into my drone, executing my world plans. Okay, but evolution can mean a couple things. Evolution as it's existed in the wild serves specifically and only to maximize the likelihood of reproduction, or the likelihood of genetic reproduction. Where is forward? I think you have to have a clear definition for that. Because otherwise you get a lot of arguments about that. Thank you. Who is this guy? I don't know. I wish I enjoyed this. I wish I enjoyed what this guy enjoys. He's like stoned on his fucking 838 with the greatsword in the Matt cosplay. That's not the real Matt cosplay, but he's like, I'm gonna do like three things so that it's easier for me to focus. I'm gonna limit my playtime activity to only three actions. I will wait for attack, and roll, and then continue to dodge, and then once I will attack. Bro, who made that question? Was it NASA? Did NASA do that, bro? Think about it. What else did NASA ask? Where is space? What the fuck is stars? And look where it got us. Coronavirus. I'm not saying you should wake up. NASA didn't do that. I love this conversation, just FYI. Gee. Wow. An insane mix-up. Roll two attacks, do one attack. Damn. I can't, he's too powerful. I also don't have a dagger. I don't want to. I don't want to play this game. I think this is cleanliness. This is the dirtiest motherfucker. This fucker needs a bath. This fucker needs to be put into a vat of bleach. Mold pouring out the orifices. Musty ass. You're bruxing? Sorry, I got bad allergies. I smell mold from like three rooms away. His movements are moldy. Leaving fucking flakes and spores on the ground. Look at this place. Look at this. Look how moldy this place got. It was that guy. That guy did this. I wish then I could go to his room and stab him with the spear in person. I've had that thought before. Like, if I ever got into a physical confrontation, I would be so elated at the fact that my opponent cannot roll. I should get a spear. It wouldn't work, though. You capoeira demon. Someone order you food? Food! I command you to bow down to me. How is that? What's up? No! This one. Mm-bah! Good trade, coax demon. Mm-bah! Good trade. Coax, the fuck. Nah, this is good. don't like myself. Like right now. I feel like I like who I could be, but I don't like myself right now. I don't like doing this. I don't like roll. Oh, wah. I don't like that. I could go be an IRL streamer, but I don't think the depth of sadness inside of me would subside. I think that it would just become further away. And that's okay. I need some fucking meds, bro. Why I sad? I can't find meaning in anything. Maybe it's that I can't find meaning that I'm not terrified of. Or angry at. Or, made anxious by. I don't really feel like it's gonna be hard. Like, worst comes to worst, I'll what? Live in an RV? Play fucking Super Mario with my Alcoholics Anonymous buddies? That sounds fucking great. I would love that. Yeah. I didn't know Australia had sewers. I thought you all just sort of pooped in bushes. BB, what the fuck? Is it the train? Please don't be involved in a train accident in your home. That'd be bad. The sewers were made by the Woggle. I don't really miss when this game was fun, but I do miss the social atmosphere that I felt during some parts of its lifetime before we got stupid. Okay, hit me with it. Now you have to goop me again. How'd you get damaged already? What happened to you, Harry Potter bad word? I'll let you eat the soul. I can't play DS3. I get 20 FPS. Fewer. Like, I spike between 20 and, like, nothing. That's the reason I've never played it seriously. I also don't really care for Ha ha ha. I don't really care for fighting game analogs. Not analogs. No, it is analogs, right? It's kind of analogous. There's a different word that I'm thinking of that isn't analogs, but it's okay. The ability to roll. This madman must be escaped from. I'll never defeat this mad person with the roll button. I really liked that altif word. Here's a WW. That's a George W. Oh god. But yeah, I don't want to learn another Souls game. Even when I could play DS3 somewhat consistently, like, if I was looking at Pontiff from a certain angle, like, I could get, like, 40 FPS, and that was workable. I still didn't like it. It felt so bad. It feels so bad to play DS3 for me. It doesn't have anything from DS2 that I like. It only has the parts from DS2 that I don't like in it. Who do I miss the most? That's the thing though, I don't miss a specific person. I miss the feeling of the community. I miss the air. I miss the atmosphere. I miss that I felt that I had that way to interact with this world. There was a sense of, like, there was a sense of beauty in the absurdity, and I missed that the most, I think. I miss feeling like I wasn't the only one. Right now, it just feels like there's a bunch of DS3 players. You know what I'm talking about. Like, how I feel about you is how you feel about DS3 randoms. And there's nothing that I can do about that. Like, I can't make you become a different person. Or not a, maybe not a random, but like, you know. Like, fucking, G9 or somebody. I know. Everyone around DS2 that I know right now feels like a DS3 player. And there's just, like, that just comes from me remembering what it felt like to go, like, on DS3 release and, like, watching all the fucking, the Neo Souls players, you know? Mix up so nice you fell for it twice. Oop. It's a lot like that, yeah. Except it wasn't really all my favorite players left, it was more like, the figureheads of the community tried to move the DS3, and then they just sort of
left the internet altogether. And then the rest of us kind of had a bunch of disputes. Like a bunch of fucking drama. I do not miss Scorebrand, but I miss what he represents. I don't really miss Took, but I miss like where he was. I miss like looking at a specific spot in DS2 and be like, yeah, that's where Took is right there. I miss being able to see that mountain, to like feel it, and like it was a place, maybe not a mountain, but like it was, they were landmarks. Everyone was a landmark, and now there's so few. There's just like fucking nice. I'm glad it happened, but now I don't feel like I belong anywhere. And I guess that's fine. Like, I can just go outside and go somewhere. Well, not right now, obviously. I'm not going anywhere right now. Physically, I'm in one spot. Digitally, I'm around the world. Logically speaking, though, you want to support a system in which nobody goes anywhere. If you're speaking logically, like, oh, okay, I thought I was talking about with the pandemic in mind, but I guess we can talk about after. Darn. I mean, I've tried to go other places, and I've been other places, you know? I've been other places that I kind of felt like I belonged. I guess it doesn't stick, though. God. I just don't enjoy being here. And when I say here, I mean in my skin. I do not enjoy being where I live. I don't enjoy being in any point in my future. Like, I guess there's some nice things that happen, but, like, there's a distinction between things being nice sometimes and things being welcome. Like, things being a place I belong. I don't feel like I, want to be real. Let me think.
I guess I could consider it gradual, since the first time I kind of played, well, it was like a feeling of belonging with being convinced that it wasn't really that, you know? It was more like, hey, look at these fucking idiots doing the recovery cancels, haha. Jesus Christ, I suck. Too late! This is a good song. The first time that I got into DS2 PvP, I didn't really, identify with it. I didn't know what Twitch was. You don't need to. That sounded a little bit, like, cool when I said it. I didn't mean it as a, like, cruel thing. I guess it's kind of what I expect that, even though I realize I only ever, like, felt like I actually truly belonged here. In that community? No, I guess I've belonged in at least one other place. I also recognize that a lot of other people didn't feel that same thing. Maybe they did and that they were just confused. I'm gonna become less coherent at talking about this. And it's not because I'm not focused. I only belong to a sub-community of an already niche community. What defines a community as niche? I mean, I guess I know the answer, but, like, I don't know if that should be a distinguishment, you know? I feel like a good community should be niche, you know? Because you find a few people that you have a lot of things in common with, and then that's your community, right? Small and splintered. Okay. Why do I say niche? It's niche, right? I remember learning otherwise in the American schooling system. I have a friend who had a teacher that pronounced scythe as skith. Yeah. I'm gonna reprogram the word anyway. Niche is better, like quiche. I don't want to listen to the rest of this.
I'm also gonna end stream soon, so if you have any, like, brain-bending questions, please ask them soon. I don't wanna, like, end before we talk about everything. Like, I'm not gonna be dead or anything, and you can always, like, DM me or something, but... I don't want you to feel like I'm leaving in the middle of a conversation. Why do you feel like you're fearful? Why do you feel like you're here? In the stream, but feel free to answer whatever you'd like. I'm actually surprised that worked for them. Still here. I am engaging them. I don't know where I'm going with that. I'm just sort of curious. It was that same sort of interaction that I kind of got into this community with. GG streamer, that was me. I was one of those people. I mean, it's not something that you need to figure out ever. You don't need a reason to, like, enjoy what you do or be where you are. And that's how people trick you, you know? People are, like, really fucking bent on, like, trying to figure out the reason that people do things. But, like, it's just not as important as, like, figuring out what you could be doing better. Not like, you know, I could be doing better positioning, you know. Like, how could I make myself better? How could I make this person have a better life? I specifically want to understand why, but it's not because I think it's important to. I think I like trying to understand why because I enjoy it.
I feel good even when I understand something. About myself and my actions. Blood rush to my head, they hot lock popping off the fucking block. Not clocking wristlet, watch bent up off. I understand my attachment to this community as a feeling of belonging that I hadn't felt anywhere else. Where I sort of feel that a part of me can interact with this world in a way that it doesn't anywhere else. If I care about anything, anywhere, losing myself, I get to stairs and I'm looking at, wasn't there. I do. It doesn't make the experiences feel less rare, though. I've been on this world for a while. But you know, I guess I'm not good at looking around everywhere. Stable? Kind of.
Tropic manic cycles, fire water burning Bibles, wake up raging, call the taxi, take me to the nearest city, sell out of me, yeah, get at me, make it quicker, blood, I'm busy, bit busy. Put a hole into my head, pissed.
Oh, no, I guess my IRL situation is severe anxiety and a somewhat improving depression, but emerging fears over a lot of things. What's up, Lemon? Welcome to the stream. Hold on, I'll welcome you soon. When you're here. What's up, Lemon? Welcome to the stream. Fuck! Yeah, that's right. I say fuck. They call me the cursing gamer. Harry. They call me the... No, my stamina was too low. Fumika hit. I'm talking about depression. How's your name going? Fuck. Back. Give me the backstab, please. Hello, I'd like to order the backstab. Fuck. It's not what I wanted. It okay? Nice. Why are you pointing at the door? You don't have to put away your chocolate, but you are forbidden from enjoying it. Just eat it without any good feelings in your heart. And also, do you guys listen to Demon Possessed Singing Trout? Exclamation mark burp. You're lucky I don't want to play this game right now.
I don't want to listen to Rizbo. I'm too mellow. I like the use of harsh noise. Yeah. Hold on, that's Rhett and Ryder. We're listening to Hatsune Miku. Blast it. Swihander gets off of my hands. I'm an anvil streamer now. They did surgery on an anvil and a stick and fused them together to create the Hey, I'm telling scary stories over here. Don't make me hit you. To create the abomination you see before you. Bunk. Bunk. I love this song a lot. I don't know who Leto is. Blah, blah, blah. I'll use axe. Hi Soul, by the way. And hi everyone from Lemonstream. I haven't said hi yet, but hi, hello. No! I want backstep. Backstab punish with backstab. That's 6,000 hours of Dark Souls 2 PvP, especially the backstabs.
The stupidest technique in my arsenal. The standing still. Also my favorite. Hey, come back here. Wait. Oh, the Jesters is out. Who just did that? Who felt Soul? Soul is here now. Welcome to the stream, Soul. I already said that, but now you're even more welcome to the stream because you're welcome to future streams too, probably. Welcome to the next time I stream notification thing. Welcome to having me on the bar. God, I do not want to care about this fight. Let's use a slightly longer axe. It's a bit heavier. Please. Use the dagger. Just kill me. There you go. That's not how to use that. No, there you go. You did it. Good night, Soul. Just do the crown. Yeah. I actually like the upcoming songs a lot. Marvel. You guys better play nice, okay? I don't want a tussle in my hands. Like a physical one. You guys are on the same continent. You could tussle. What kind of tussles did you have? Did you guys wrestle on the ground? I get what you're saying.
I like play a show, I go to
oh,
a
this
show,
needs to be a lot quieter.
Celebration in my heart. I feel nothing. I want to go home, but I
hate it there too. Hey, big woman. Can't poop. means I boop you. Can't do the hurt, don't do the turd. What are you gonna make me read? That's not how boops work. That doesn't happen from getting booped.
So crazy, bro.
A bunch of Russian stuff, no doubt. A bunch of crazy Russian stuff. Thought I could get it.
Nice! Good spacing! Nice! Good spacing!
I don't know why I would ever stand swap that. Here we go. I got it. That was perfectly synced too. But I don't know if I can find it. God, I want to find this song. Oh my god, I found it. Easy. Yeah. Tuon is here. In their defense, Big Bull, sometimes the lag is so bad that it just hits anyway. Oh yeah, epic. Nice. Oh, I don't do that. No. No, 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 no. I don't fight thorns. That is also the case. But in this case, the thing that's happening is that I don't fight thorns. I don't fight it. Like, I make an exception for randoms, you know? Like, if somebody doesn't know what they're doing, then I don't care what they're using usually. No, yeah, sometimes he takes it off for me. But if this is not one of those nights, then I just don't fight 2-on, I guess. Yeah, it's bad. Like, it's bad to fight. It's bad for everybody. I pretend it doesn't exist, and I expect everyone else to as well. Damn. Let me just go bring the living. Damn. Yeah, like I said, if people don't know what they're doing, then I make an exception for them, but... damn it. I wanted to space that. Here it comes. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't have the stamina to aggress on that. I'll do one more song. Song it should be. Hey, welcome to the stream. 294K? No, you're not. If you were sorry for it, you would not have used it in the first place. You aren't sorry for it. You're only sorry for it because you fought me, and because I don't fight it. You don't care. You don't have to lie. I don't mind if you don't care. You can use it and not care, and also not use it and not care. I don't think that you care. I think that you're in a state of not caring, and that's okay. You don't have to be sorry. We are now regenning on me. If I poise through that, I think I trade him to death. Try to roll.
didn't work. I think that's a true punish. I think you have true punishes on everything that I do if you use that. You don't care. Prove it by not using thorns, because it's dumb. It makes the game specifically worse. Also, I'm kind of done playing this game. I'm just gonna sort of talk for the rest of the stream. Oh. Hell yeah. I don't know, if you enjoy your time playing the game, I'm not gonna judge you, but like, if you don't enjoy that, then what are you doing? I expect you to enjoy that, you know? It's killing me. La, la, la. Like, are you gonna... You do it no matter what, though. Are you trying to become the best? Are you going to defeat the greatest players? I'm not asking to make fun of you, I'm asking... I mostly just want to know, what does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean to use only that for the amount of time that you play this game? What does it mean to you to do that? Love this song.
I spotted the glow over the mountain tonight.
My hunger also has frown. It is my opinion that the experience of using that playstyle is very limited. And so that's why I'm trying to get answers for this specifically. It is my opinion that, not very limited, but it's my opinion that there's not very much you can extract from exploring those mechanics more, especially in matchups like Katana versus Great Hammer. Like, maybe you're... Maybe you want to fight the best Great Hammer. I don't know. I'm just curious. Let's set this back to normal. It's okay if you left, by the way. I think I'm actually about to stop streaming, so if we don't get an answer, that's okay. But I'm not gonna wait for much longer. Damn, why am I even waiting? I'm just gonna stop. Goodbye.